Hi everybody, and today I am going to be showing you, first, if you watched me and Amaya show you my balls, I discovered that this is still rainbow, even without in the water, and this is so clear. And the pink and gold with water in it, it just looks like gold. So I'm talking about main four things. So the first one is going to be the rainbow one. Then when you dip in water, it's like only on this side, the rainbow. Then when you dip it in water, then it's rainbow everywhere. It's a rainbow. Look at it. It's so awesome. Yeah, you can see it right there, huh? This was never rainbow. It was never rainbow before. This looked like this before I put it in water. But moving on, these ones are like twins now. But this one used to be a pink one. This one is gold. But now they both look like pink since we have water in them though. So I'm gonna let them dry in a cup and I'm gonna see what happens to it. I'm gonna dry in there. I like science. I call this science a lot because I love science. So I love science. So yes, I also have the clear one. That when I put in water, I see like waves in it. Oh, you can kind of see like lines. Here. Like when I put in water, it's kind of like a moon. Clear blue. It's so awesome. But like with other ones, I'm gonna see if these other two, without water, if they change. I'm gonna move on with these. So yes, they're in here. And the other ones, I'm waiting to discover something. Oh, wait. This one is rainbow too, kind of. This one's rainbow, kind of. And put that in here. Oh, is this one black? Oh, no. So the rest of these are just like blue, green, silver. It's so awesome. Let me see what happens if I do this. And water. Oh, I'm gonna see what happens if I put them in dry water. Guys, this is more pink now. And this is more golden. This is more pink. So that's what happens if it's in like close space with dry. And yeah, my nose is so pink. These mambas are really cool from the hamburger farm. I love them. Wait, I should dry them off with a towel. One by one, I'm gonna dry it off. Okay, this will take too long. Who am I kidding? I'm just gonna put it back in water. Look it, guys, look it. They're all happy family. So yes, I hope you like this video, me exploring some marbles that I got. But the most part that I'm focusing on are these two rainbow ones. They're just so perfect rainbows. So yes, I have 16 subscribers, a lot of thumbs up, no thumbs down, that's good. Hope you like this video. Hope you like this video. Tell your friends and family to watch my videos. Bye.